They were just about to arrive at the stationing spot. A call for backup has been sent to their radio. The location is about a 10-minute drive from where they are.
他刚刚有说是什么类型的火警吗？没说。就是说冒烟，是具体的情况现在不清楚。今天下午这个是属于我们这个执行点位增援令一个执行点位，就是说，他们那边因为这个有报警人，他报警了，但是我们不知道什么情况，但是我们也必须要出动，就是因为总队下的是一支凉水，然后我们是属于那个凉水中的一辆水车，然后我们就是必须要过去增援。
Later, they found out that someone was cooking but left the cooking pot over a lit flame while going out to buy supplies. Fortunately, no damage was done.
I'm Huo, now I'm Shuangyushu firefighters, I'm going to the destination. 入职已经八年了，目前在这个救援站是四年的时间。现在就是早上正常六点起床，看完饭回来，然后八点咱们检查车辆器材，八点半就是就忙一些中队其他的这个琐事儿。After
a two-hour lunch break, they were off to check out locations, which are crowded and potentially risky, like supermarkets. They're on high alert during the holiday, as around 1.2 million people live in the area they cover.
辖区呢涵盖了七个街道，辖区面积呢36平方公里。然后辖区呢科研院所林立，高校密布，共有呢各类高校19所，中小又129家。穿个衣服，穿三分钟啊，4分钟啊。The
supermarket they check in the afternoon reacted slowly in the drill.
几分钟啊？
你不要慌，你千万记住，是你就不要慌。虽然你们第一时间反应，处置都没有任何问题啊。
They returned to the station after a patrol in the afternoon, hoping to eliminate any potential risks during the holiday. Shuangyushu is the busiest station in Beijing on record, with an annual dispatch of 1,500 on average.
八年过年的话是一次没有回去过，然后每年过年都是在站里过年。 然后过年，其实，这个春节啊、除夕啊，我们都是在外面执勤的，然后也不会在站里边。一般我们就是休息的时候，给家里人打打视频呀、啊。
The alarms went off three times as they were just about heading out for night patrols.
啥意思呢？这车就出来了，又进去了是吗？
大力。
就是希望这个我们的全体队员能够顺顺利利、平平安的出警，然后保证这个身体健康。消防救援队伍作为同老百姓贴得最近、联系最紧的队伍，我个人感觉这份职业是非常光荣而伟大的，需要我们夜以继日的加强自身的本领能力的提升。 以面对未来所有不确定的风险，以最快的速度、最高效的战术战法，守护一方百姓的平安。